Right, now it's the chainless run. So I've taken my chain off and the rear mech as well. So don't want that flapping around without a chain to tension it. I feel like I've got to be pretty perfect. I might lose a little bit of time here because I am pedaling quite hard out of the gate. But once I've jumped that first step down, I think it's going to be good. There isn't much pedaling for the rest of the trail. I've also actually got less sprung mass because the rear mech's off, so that should help me a little bit.